It's time.
Stand up. I get up.
Sleep is for the rich. Sleep is for the rich, sleep is for the rich, sleep is for the rich. That's why, but for general masters, we stay woke. We don't wanna be broke. We'll only rest when we're rich. Sanbonani, and a salute to all my hustlers. Ikamu, mekmilile shomo, uhlelo, ye extra, extra, extra large, but fetch, iSpani, we are big. Joba gesin chuli lage, umkaka, we electrical, umbadla, badla, but fetch, just watch the show. Uvangithola ukuthi ngizama ukuthini. Hustler lethu, but fetch, ukamuhlelo, insizwa ke, khamba emndenini omkhulu, joba ke efisa ukuba, ye wiring specialist khona laphana ke, Eaton, but fetch. So, Upraman asks you, go big or go home. What does Umbagashala Lapana at his home? So, Kumbule Kaya.
Rilera ra credita vachidi satavishing to any child, Gore. Ntatuarna or Shale.
Unfortunately, by the time when they gave us a full complete statement, when we got to Medunza, we were Shajiba Kualeji for registration.
Ke hopolang ke sa le monyane ke hopola gore whenever ke hopola e ba nrekela di toys before ke tlo operate I would ne ke rata gore ke bule ke bona gore e bereka byang e batswadi ba ka ne ba dula ba complain le di siblings tsa ka gore di toys tsa bona ne di timela nna ke zama gore ke nna if e le a koloi ke mechanic if e le popiana ke doctor. Ke goletse ka gare ga family e kgolo ke ngwana wa sthepu ke tswa ka familing ya sthepu re feletse re le bana ba motho re 13 ntate wa rena na a rata gore if realo re sa le ba bannyane a re gopele gore o mongwe le o mongwe individually re re o nyaka di-pieces tsa dikota and then na a tla tsa dikota tseo a di kopanye a re botse gore a re fe tsona one by one a re botse gore re zame go di thoga bogareng re bone gore re tla gona na motho o ne ke felang ke bolela le ena dinako e ntšhi ne e le ausi wa ka wa bo the third born ya rena mo family
ne ke rata o dula le ena ke try go mo advice in terms of the career path with specific to medical sciences because ke leng gore ke mo yona field ya ona
ka 2004 rile ra ra credita ba tse di satavishing to any child gore ntate wa rena o re shele
he was still young amogelo. But we just have to guide him and advise him, or no, this is not the end.
Plan yaga ne lo gore ke fetse matric. It's either ke tlo ya ke o kena medunta or ke tlo ya ke o kena vets go dira medicine.
Ke bone potential, full potential ya gare ha le high school. Ke mo ke bone gore no ga botsongwana o na le di brains o. Because the teachers jagare, they were speaking very highly ka yena
kangwala final exam ya ka matric and then ka emela dipuelo ka January ra ya sekolong ra re fitla ra makala rena tsa rena aba refe mara bana ba bang ba refe ba bafa ba re botsa re tsa rena ba tswe re feitse or re passitse. Friday re ya gape re tsamaye nna le thumi tsaka re 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 no ya re o checka gape sekolong Ha re fitla sekolong so ba mbotse re statement saka even though ke passage ka the flying colors ke na le only 6 subjects. Subject ya 7 Afrikaans a ego. So in all that excitement ya gore ke passage ka lebala lo re statement saka se incomplete because ne ke apply to Medunta go dira medicine and then ke apply to le TUT for second choice ya ga engineering. Re fitla Medunta wa mpotsa bare because of yona ntwe re ka se kgone go tsea gore o join med school o dire the medical health program.
We had to drive to Department of Education Naleana to go and request or bakase re thuse or a statement sa sebe fully so that abone Medunta. Unfortunately, by the time when they gave us a full complete statement, when we got to Medunta, we were sent back to college for registration.
Hi, katoma genale shogo eta tekira marawa chana kitlo yakai karawa chana Medunta agona space TUT agona space. My older brother Mpujari, why Luena for this year was I to an FET college where udire your second choice is electrical engineering. So the next week Raya Ratoma to South College. So kile kare ke sali busy ki feditse N5 yaka ke le busy le N6 yaka. Jumiaka ene ke tloela neng le yona ko college ba re ke phumutso amputa hore bona le advert ad I warning notice botong ya sekolo ariere re check out re fitla ra kra hore that ad ki an opportunity e fandang ke the United States government le government ya South Africa ki an educational exchange program scholarship ba se awarda to 30 South African youth from all the FET colleges, all the universities in South Africa or by USA, by take a part in this exchange program. So ka apply, ka gra a call from the United States Embassy, whom sadu mbarke Irene Marias, an invite for an interview.
After the interview, he kept on going to the embassy until the last day. I'm going to do a passport, because I'll be traveling to New York.
So Kilega completed the program, top of my class, go USA, Kaboa, ka 2012. A friend, yeah, my brother, Peter Matlal, learning in the mechanical engineering industry. We agree an email, an advertisement, training program. Yeah, a company by which I'm working, Eaton Electric, which is a power solutions company. I remember my brother, I think this had a the right post a shooting your younger brother.
Career yabu electrician, yamu suta because kimutu ilongo revelo gudile anje ali hands on.
Wosasa ke ya go Eaton Electric mo ne ke na leng na kunyana ke trainer le bona ba ya go assessa gore ke ready for the final phase of my training program for my trade test.
I really wish gore ba ka mo considera as a permanent candidate le bona.
After ke ka gotsa gore ke atlegile from my assessment wosasa itlo bolela dilo tse ntsi for nna cause ke sana le tsela e telele ke nyaka go thoma bjale ke dire BTech yaka le my GCC and then ke dire my MTech cause my goal yaka ya mafelo gore ke kry-e a PhD in electrical engineering and then le nna ke be le my own power solutions company. I'm feeling very excited, although I don't know what's going to happen. It's an ideal company for me because it would be set me up for that opportunity to contribute to that idea of mine, of being part of a youth that's giving back to the community in terms of providing sustainable power. I'm here at Eaton for my interview. I'm feeling very excited, although I don't know what's going to happen. Wish me luck. I hope everything goes well.
Firstly, congratulations for reaching the final stages of the electrical wiring apprenticeship program. Before we start off, I would like to hand over to Olga to say a little bit about the program.
So what the program is about is an Eaton apprenticeship program. Was designed to offer first-hand experience, knowledge and skills to upcoming young women and men just like yourself who are attaining to receive their training and their qualification on the artisan qualification.
With me here, I've got my colleague Duran Papa, who's the production manager.
Come on, can you tell us what was your motivation behind applying for the apprenticeship at Eaton?
Thank you, Duran. I think from an early age, I've always had this passion of being part of a global company, especially a power solutions company. Because if you can look at the moment, Africa is facing a huge power crisis. So being part of a huge global company like Eaton with all the established methods in terms of power distribution and power systems that are operating well within other parts of the continent. It's an ideal company for me because it would be set me up for that opportunity to contribute to that idea of mine, of being part of a youth that's giving back to the community in terms of providing sustainable power.
Okay, and what would you say were some of the opportunities that were afforded to you as being part of this program?
I think one of the best opportunities that I was able to get from the training program and the company is through their study, the company study assistance to study project management with UNISA, which has also helped me upgrade my development skills in terms of educationally and technically, because I've been able to work with some of the engineers in terms of how do you plan projects, how do you execute them.
Perfect. I'll hand over to my colleague Olga, who has a few questions for you.
Thank you, Duran. So, Kamo, in terms of you spoke about the global power solution company, and you've been afforded an opportunity to come and obviously do your apprenticeship with us. From a training perspective, what would you say were the most core trainings that you were given in terms of your soft skills? Because my understanding, I'm thinking that you're coming from school, you're as raw as a student. You know, the way you talk, the way you present yourself, the way you do things within the company. We've got our own culture. We've got, the way we do things within Eaton. So what do you think training has given you in terms of support?
I think the best way to start answering the question is I've went through the company's culture and realized that the company's culture aligns with the goals that I want to achieve in terms of technical and both being part of a growing individual and being part of a growing company, both in the corporate and engineering side. So most of the technical skills that I was able to attain were through the interaction with the engineers, the supervisors, all the available staffs and departments that are there to help me go on with my training in terms of executing the methods that have been taught to me. And they've also given me an opportunity to come up with my own methods and see if I could apply them to the client's product as well.
Today we've set out three tasks for you, and we've allocated you a mentor to guide you through these tasks. He's someone you're very familiar with. He's supported you on your apprentice journey. His name is Mr. Sam Sigonyane. So in task one, you're going to have to read an engineering drawing and fault find. So tell us what's wrong with on the drawing itself. For task two, you're going to have to wire an electrical bucket, so a chassis, in accordance to the drawing after you do the correction. And on task three, you're going to have to test this electrical bucket and chassis. And depending on how you perform in each of these tasks will tell us whether you qualify to for your trade test. Kamu, do you have any questions regarding the tasks allocated to you?
I don't think I really have a lot of questions because I think most of the tasks will be me interpreting all the things that I've been learning through my time here. So I believe it's going to be a joyful thing. It's going to be an enjoyable thing to do with. As you've mentioned, Sam has been my mentor throughout the program. So I hope and I think I'm going to excel.
Okay, best of luck. We all believe in you.
Thank you.
Kamo o yentse hantle ka go bula ka go bua ka leeto la career ya hae. Karolo e a batlang go enka company-ing le lefatsheng. Tse a ithutileng tsona, maikemisetso a hae a go batla go khutlisetsa morago. Gore o sebetse le kaleng lena, o tlameya gore o bane le tshisagallo le lerato la motlakase. Re na le mefuta e menne ya di electrician. Mofuta wa pele ke residential wireman. Bona he ba sebetsa ka motlakase mo matlung. Mofuta wa bobedi ke inside wireman. Bona ba sebetsa ka motlakase ko meahong e meholo. Re na le ba telecommunication. Ke bona ba kopanyang motlakase for mehala le di computer. Mofuta wa qetela ke outside lineman. Bona he ba nka motlakase go tswa ko power planting ba o ise meaho ya ka mefuta. Ka mo o re bontshitse lerato le kgatlhego. Mara di tasking tse latelang re tla bona re ana bogoni ba hae bo tsamaisana le botsebi ba hae na.
Okay, ni la ka ke nna Nicholas Sam Sibuyane, ke fitlhile mo Eaton ka 2006 as apprentice. So mo role ya ka mo Eaton ke bereka as a supervisor in one department. So ke tlo ba mentor wa kamogelo.
The moment o sa pay much attention to detail, yeah, the drawings table feeling to honor. It's easier or would you mistake?
Mangizwa-ke ibalila kaqamuhelo bafethu umkhumbuza ukhanye mekethi through the fire through the wire uzophumelela insizwa-ke iphethe iblueprint bafethu yokuthola-ke laphana iPhD yakhe ku electrical engineering insizwa-ke ithatha enyathelo enkulu ukusuka from kuba iapprentice kuyoba laphana-ke i-wiring specialist khona laphana eNewton. But right now let me give you that thing, you know, that thing that makes your brain go insane in the membrane, insane in the brain. It's time for the word jumbo. Nginikeze-ke amaclue amathathu bafethu okuyi H, no E, no C. In fact, we have more as in Pendulo, Ungana Lafana, but Twitter. But right now, I guess somebody's going to Uka Mukhelo, reading between the lines, but first, I read again, I'm a designer or my engineer, but first, you need to get us an art, as in board.
Okay, come on. It's a job, shall we say? Yeah, it's a Temba, I will let you say in the boardroom because today, we're task J3. Yeah. So on those two task J3, one of them first target get drawings. So go find drawings. Then more drawings you did what you know you the falls more zone. So when now the mola check out until check out the falls. Then if you want to the falls more, until we identify. Then we identify, then we mark off. Okay. Come from there, then the red to
like. All right.
Okay, sharp.
Okay, I'll start looking at the control circuit and see if it's correct. I think when we take a look at the control circuit, the moment we press the start button, the motor will run. But when it comes to the point where we have to stop the circuit, even if we press this stop button, the circuit won't stop because the latching circuit is in pair in series with the start button and the stop button. So this part should be here, and this one should be out. Well, nto e ke leng ka ithuta yona ka my stay in the United States is that being in a first world country, you are exposed to a lot of things, and that more like compare le na ya rena Africa borwa, we are behind in terms of a lot of things like education, technology, and little type of thinking and initiating yourself and asserting yourself into a lot of situations.
Okay, can just take us through the drawings or what's worry. If drawing a richer power mug, what about different?
Okay. The way ki won ang kaon. Yeah. Really, it's correct. So the moment re faga 110 volts mo the control circuit. The moment re presses that button, retovali continuation ya flow of voltage and current.
Okay, ke bona ka ma sa fihla mokwe. Ke le ka ma underestimate ka bakala di stand di ke le ka bal jona before. But since ke ba ile ne ke bereka lena, o ile improve wrong. Go bana o ile jira nna kwa gago ka bogabane go feta di stand di fitilego. Go change di fitilego na mo ne ba le ka gone. Which ka ma ga fihla mola. Ndo ile makata yena na excel mo go di weak points tse ro ba ba fitilego ba bile jona. And delicate dedication and na le ona go mtse go mere kwa gago. E jiro jopa e be simple.
Control relay contacts will instantaneously detwale lemo, of which A ito vereka is retainer enough for start button. And then A yo vereka for the second A ito linkang contactor enough for energize. The moment contactor na energize, yo fa pump power. So ito tomaya pumper, whatever customer ito bang A pumper into. The biggest mistake e ke go pelang kile ka o dira mo film back. O ile go ba le nako e leng gore I was home alone. And then very to lock the door, we used the padlock. So kile ka mistakenly ka kiela the keys gentle on the backlet door using that padlock inside. And I had to worry for the whole day ke go nyaka refuge at some friend's place.
Yeah. Then logical drawing ya gao the kilowatts na ngari kilowatts e right for like as una says a kilowatts ya pump ya gao is the drawing ya gao is it the right drawing for with the right kilowatts.
So re ke checka in terms of voltage said to apply on the second.
Yeah,
the only way ki ka ngati bang the kilowatts is to go through the customer's exit or railo ver ke cha pump ya how many kilowatts the current ya gao.
Yeah,
so the kilowatts retori geta depending for
customer earring.
Yeah. Because the circuit already serve feeling on that earring design.
Okay. The challenge one that you can face in task one is that if usa bone posho modering ya gao o tla ba frustrated go bane sam kona le na go roo posho ya khona jira ka operation ya circuit ya gao. So if usa tsebe operation ya circuit, that's one of the biggest challenge, because if usa tsebe operation ya circuit ya gao, the challenge gore you won't never won posho.
Ntwe ke thutileng em fya go task one today ke gore the moment usa pay much attention to detail ya the drawings tse ba o feeling tsona, it's easier gore o dire mistake because you've been in the field for long, you have that mentality, or I've been in the field for long, I've been doing this for all these years, there's no way that I can make a mistake.
Okay, kamo kamo go tla se o tla se ka gona drawing ke se go khotso fetse. So that means knowledge we go di jeo re ka ka shop ka kwa factory. So that means we are going to apply on usual. So re fetse ka task ya mathoma na usual. So go nna tlo tla drawing ekwe, then re ya go task 2 ya rena, then we can go to the workshop. Then refinalize task we are in.
All right.
Okay, I'll tell you.
Kamo o re bontsitse bokgoni ba hae ka ho supa bothata a tseba le tharollo. Hore o kene le kaleng lena, ho na le ditsela tse ngata. O ka kena ka national certificate, national diploma kapa wa etsa yona degree ya hao. Mahustlers, mona he ho tloha ka mosebetsi ho ya career ya hao, ho ya ka bokgoni le maemo ao leng ka hare ho ona. Ha e ka ba o na le bursary kapa o na le tjhelete, etsa degree ya hao hobane o tla fumana mosebetsi o phahameng. Empa ha maemo a sa ho dumelle, qala ka certificate kapa apprenticeship ya hao. O ikahele hanyane hanyane ho fihlella o fihla moo o batlang ho fihla teng. Palong ya hao o tla finyella. Ha e ka ba o na le maikemisetso, o inehetse. Ene mosebetsi ona ke o mong o hlokahalang. Ho ho tshe hore kamo o tseleng e right ho shota fela gore yena a ke prove go di tasking tse latelang.
So remember, we don't have to do bombs.
Ah no, I guess it's yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, come. As we said, from task one. So during our usually sharp. So task two, one you all. Kore, automotive the actual job, worry. But before to remember, safety is the first thing. Yeah. So but before we go to the wire jar, ushimshi size right, the wire and correct sizes and back the color. Be careful with the color jar. So remember, we don't have to do bombs.
Ah, no, I guess it's.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
I can level progress. Yeah, I got from more to milling after high school. We saw more today. I think that I can not be proud of it. I didn't let all the challenges take the face thing. Didn't be fast. I think I got the mail now. All the trials take a company to long didn't deter or believe or I can be an upstanding citizen, an upstanding person. And then not have a proud or I believe in myself and I carry myself with pride.
And you know what is the importance of you measure the same, I mean the right correct of wires?
But Sokobayanakore, if you should measure the wrong set or the exact amount yeah current ailing more, how will that tolerance yeah if overly the transient voltages? So immediately overly transient voltage, why are we it will handle that amount yeah voltage it in the voltage spikes.
The toughest part was that was the sure maybe I faced that. Go your task is around. Never over near push in Mokai. Because not now go like we are 3 days, not more we are full finding. But it's harder, it's not easier to hold one or push in Mokai. So what do you think I'm going to make a guy here? I hold your push in Mokai. Where is the fault? Because it's not easy. You need the special skills to tell our fault in Mokai. It's not just, you don't just look at the paper and say there's a fault.
Ntho ke bonang gore ke bohlokwa-hlokwa gore ke empower-e bašwa ba bangwe ka ntle ga nna. Ke bona gore ke thuto gobane thuto ke yona ke the basic step ya go direla motho e mmulela mabati gore a tsene moka-moka a nyakang. Gona bjale ke tlo connect-a the power wire e tlo yang go start button sa rena.
Okay.
Of which it will have a bridge, it will come from the start button, it will to the stop button.
Okay, sweet.
When I was in an interview, I was able to say that I was successful. I was able to do the chief on that, because I was able to say that I was able to do the plan and check in all the time. I was able to do the two chaka. Lore ke khone ke kibe part ya a global company e le yona e tla tsholetsa ditoro tsa ka tsa hore ke khone go provide ka di
renewable, sustainable power solutions. One company give a gang on it's a power solutions company.
Motors number three, Ujilaga Woods. One summer tomo, Ohano Chegori, Boda is safe now. Then before you say if you want to check the connection or the connection rabbit, I want to check the material or ride, I want to check the quality of one. If coil is wrong or local power, it can now explode. So, do you learn to learn to get to a camel or a honour second from Matumu? I check or step by step, I follow the testing procedure. Because after qualifying, even artisan, it's not all about what would qualify fail. I mean, the qualifier, I got a technician.
So, on a very since we completely wiring ya controlling main circuit.
Yeah.
So, we have finished out on the cranking covers.
Okay.
For a product, they are not even neat and nice.
Yeah.
Even clean. Even according to the way the customer anya can delete out ya.
Yeah.
And then, we have highlight the drawing to show or if you reach a control circuit.
Okay. So, was the task? Nearly weema or nearly simple.
I think Yona, it was meant to be difficult in challenging, but
yeah.
Because I've been training under the professionals more Eaton.
Yeah.
It did lower whoever no longer get no identify the points telling or and gatoma gatona jaubira the wiring process or reverse simple.
Okay. Okay, Gamo, your circuit is complete now. And then I'm happy or your job is up to scratch. So, can you all refer to the task to you? So, can you all refer to the task to you?
So, the
procedure is not the procedure. It's not the procedure. It's not the procedure. It's not the procedure. Le ha o le mosebetsing ya technically bokgoni ba go sebedisana le batho ke ntho e bohlokwa bokgoni ba puo mamediso kutlwello go rutisa kapa go thusa batho ke tsona ntho tse le o ditlapotlekisetsa career ya hao pele ha e ka ba o batla ba manejara kapa o mongwe wa motshwari wa batho lekaleng lena o ka ba motho wa batho empa o santsane o tlhoka tsona di business le di technical skills ke seo he ka mohelo a tlamiang gore bontsha sona tasking ya o qetela. Hustlers, o kamogelo ba fetse o spana wire gumba fire ba fetse intsisa ke yoshamlenzo akho kugcina u task akho kugcina lapha ke izothatha I chassis ifake I motor control panel ba fetse. It sounds like a ticking bomb. Which wire is he gonna cut, the red one or the blue one? Angazi ba fetse, but lapha makhaya you have bigger problems, which is your word jumble. Nginikeze ke two more clues ba fetse, u S no T. But right now let's take a break. Masibuya ke insizwa ke ishaya ifana task yakhe and is down to the wire. Thina ke senze so control panel laphana siyehlise nje electric window sisike iphiko shawo moya sithathe kefu siyabuya.
Okay, so for a second the operating, then we have to hand over to the engineer, because remember this is the product that's going to the customer, so engineer is the one that must approve if everything is 100% correct. Okay. Okay, Gamo, as you said, refer to the task J2. Sure. Yeah, task number one and task number two. So remember, if your circuit is running, that means all the tests that we originally made tomorrow, then that means you're right. So from Gamo given Gaona, I'm happy or the way we still lose to Gaona. So when you check the drawing, yagao, and just to check your second hour, everything is right now.
Honore, my main breaker.
Yeah.
It all its mains from top and bottom.
Okay.
The input gear here to the terminal. Well, regular bella, morao ebeksalumnya nigerata, breaker di toy. Michini and everything ke nyaka bona hore di concept ya tsona di operate bya ke bona hore e ke yona nako e infileng gore ke pee ke be le di skills tsa go pea attention to detail ke be le di skills tsa go try to understand the concept of a product, how it has to operate.
Okay, we'll check the voltage out already. The voltage out right now, because this is very important.
So, I'll just check on the simulator board if we applied the correct 110
okay.
400 volts.
Yeah. Okay, is everything all right?
So, yeah, if the line up, another 110 here, another 400 volts here.
Okay.
So, what's left for retest if the circuit is operating?
Okay. The finest moment, Sandra, I have to be with him. Then like shift ne tshifedile but customer ne le gona mo sendore recipe but tshono ke gile mo khobela go bereka le yena na bereka but mahlong wa gona o bona o rai na khatetse.
Okay, so for a second the operating, then we have to hand over to the engineer, because remember this is a product that's going to the customer. So engineer is the one that must approve if everything is 100% correct.
All right.
Okay.
Well, if today ne gnalis se bakasa or ke bulele le ntatoa out. Tell him, I'm happy and I'm very proud of the way he raised me up, because his values and his morals are the ones that kept me in a disciplined and straight line. It helped me focus, it helped me get to be brave, to go for my dreams.
Looking at everything, the quality and the standard of wiring, I would say job well done.
Okay, thanks to Michu. Switch on the power arm or one or a secretary Italiana.
Twinkering nearly challenging Motaskia Gamafelel or any inquiry and Kore. Was I going to produce something, Elemore? On the first go, I repressa refaka power, repressa the start button. Because of problems in terms of maybe I've used the wrong type of wire, I've made the wrong type of correct connections, of which it affect in a negative way. Then negative spark a goal level of Brasem.
Yeah.
For our mentor, work for your nana gwigidir apprenticeship, or guide, or teacher all the trades and the skills that in the field.
Yeah.
I'm happy to have a little improve myself where I can provide a quality product such as this one to a customer.
Okay.
So it means a lot to me, Ore. I've been able to achieve my goal. So the last step, management, for the last part, yeah, interview, Ore, have I made it or not.
Okay, hopefully Basoka fell, but I'm inspired by your whole process with Samaylio, but Udoba role model. Okay, Kanwal Arutama, RF management results, then thank you.
Afternoon,
Kamo. Welcome back.
Kamo. Tell us a bit, how did it go today?
I think it went well because I was able to execute all the tasks the way the mentor asked me to do them. I followed all the rules and the instructions and all the safety procedures and quality procedures as well.
All right. Thank you for that. I had a chance to consult with your mentor, Mr. Sam Sibuyani, the production supervisor. I'm now going to be handing over to Duran to give us more feedback.
Yeah, so your mentor says that you handled the tasks excellently. I believe you didn't have any difficulty with finding faults in the drawings. You wired the bucket to Eaton's quality standard, and you even tested excellently. So well done. You passed all the tasks.
Thank you very much. It's great feedback because it's been a long day. I've been putting in all the work and the effort. So it shows, and it's so grateful that it has paid off.
Amo, you've handled yourself excellently in your time with us. I think your most admirable quality that we've seen from you is that you work well with a team and you're constantly looking to learn. So you ask a lot of questions and you practice those suggestions that we put forward to you. So I actually commend you. So well done. And with that, I would like to say that you've been successful throughout today, and we will be offering to pay for your trade test. And I hope this is the start of the journey with us. And after you qualify, you can become part of this family.
Thank you very much. It's a great pleasure. It's great news to hear. It shows that the hard work and all the hard potential work that I've been putting in for all these years has paid off today. So I'm so grateful. I can't even explain. I'm lost for it.
You're most welcome.
Congratulations, Tamo.
Thank you very much.
All the best.
And let's hope I continue setting the benchmark.
No, absolutely. We've got faith in you, so we trust that you'll do great.
Thank you.
We're confident you will.
Absolutely.
Once again, thank you, Kamo, for your tremendous commitment, enthusiasm and dedication during the apprenticeship program here at Eaton. These are the people that we pride ourselves when we, you know, recruit apprentices or graduates or learners to be part of our program here. So once again, well done.
Thank you.
Ke fetse go fetse interview ya ka mo Eaton Electric ba buditse gore ba decide le go mfanda gore ke dire trade test ya ka. So ke feel excited ka decision ye ba buditseng yona today gobane e nthusa gore ke gone set in motion the second phase ya di plans tsa ka le di dreams tsa ka gore ke gone ke di achieve. So nka rata go leboga support ya batswadi ba ka, support ya di siblings tsa ka, the support ya di mentors tsa ka mo Eaton, and everyone who are contributing to my career. And then ke feleletse ka leboga le Modimo gobane tse ka moka re ka se kgonagale ka ntle le yena. So to all my hustlers out there, never to forget to pressa, pusha, panda.
Well done, Kamohelo. Ka wena re bone gore ka mamello le gotlello pallo ya hao e ka go bitsetsa go yona. Potso ya rona ya beke ena e tswa ko Bongane. A re yena o batla go tseba re ana ke maphepa a feng a hlokagalang gore a kgone go fumana mosebetsi. Ntho ya pele e bahiri ba hao ba e shebileng ke CV ya hao. Go latele cover letter. Ke lengolo le leng gore o kgona go itlhalosa kapa go ithekisa ka bonyane. Di-qualifications tsa hao, di-result, portfolio le bopaki ba gore wena o sebeditse jwang ke tse ding tse e leng gore o ka di-attacha ko CV-ng ya hao. Ga e ka ba go na le go sa utlwang, gopola o check-ela Facebook kapa yona website ya rona. Ke emetse ya hao potso.
All hail King Kamogelo. Dr. Engineer Kamogelo. Njoba ke insizwa uyolanda ke iPhD yakhe. Ophele futhi osikhombisa ukuthi uhleke ukwazi ukusebenzisana namanye amalungu weqembu njoba ngelile laphana ke eEaton bafethu asele umsebenzi. Sithi halala kuwena nsizwa. Kodwa lila lapha emakhaya ngithi niphamba nisintambo crosswire. So let me help you out and give you the answer for the word jumbo. Igama kade silfuna yi schematic. umago ithole sithala la kuwena ngithi keep on sending those answers bafethu we love them mina ngumfana kamtambo ngidonsa zonke intambo should I say wires ngiphuma kanje akahlangani khona lapha na ku Twitter na ku Facebook bafethu also catch us on YouTube khumbula don't look down look up and stay up mina now sohlangana ekasi makasana hit me like brum, brum. Call us the show wala ski ski see you next week.